I hate that sound, though.
Which tower? South and North Tower?
It was 120 from wherever we got, where the truck stopped.
Well, I just got killed.
I see enemy at 120.
You know, I guess they aren't coming.
Get in the truck, boys.
Why don't we drive over to Skinner's spot after this and we can get you a kit, an officer kit. You guys coming back to the truck?
Can you drive over here, maybe?
Yeah, dude, I don't want to get the truck blown up.
Yeah, dude, we were all running back to the truck while you guys were not.
Remember the, like, missiles and stuff?
Hey, Kinky, you have a an echo on your mic.
Hello?
Well, you have to say something while someone else is talking. So, say something, Kinky. Say something. Hello? Come on, Kinky. Yeah, okay, there's an echo.
I'm ready to go to my lab. I'm playing this on my laptop.
Yeah, he's playing with the speaker, so we're hearing a speaker.
I'm sorry.
Come on, man, use a headset.
I would, but I can't afford it right now. I did have one. I had a, what is it called, Turtle Beach? And my dog chewed it.
What a bitch.
So I went digging through my boxes and I found this old fucking piece of shit one. Bluetooth.
No.
Far north. Oh, all the way around.
Usually I get bumped with my head about my Bluetooth. It's weird. People tell me it sounds like an old radio or something.
We don't really have to go far north because there's this berm to our right.
Yeah, let's just move into warehouse, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can support spot 4.
I figure we should go there, Fob, so that our squad lead guy can grab an officer kit.
Well, I think we should probably go help squad 4 first.
Oh, we can do that after.
Well, like, cap warehouse, then go do it.
What do you guys think?
I just kind of don't want it. You know, Skinner to do all the work.
I don't want to get in his way.
Well,
who the fuck
point.
Is Skinner? Is he's well known, like, PR player, or?
He's a beast.
He's this very polite, awesome dude.
Well, fuck this nigga.
His squads are the best squad.
You guys think right now. Come on.
You have obviously never been in this squad.
No.
Could we go right here? No, I'll pick up.
No, I'm never in good squads. I'm always just with the delinquents.
Hey, hold up. I say everyone but you. Actually, hold. Just stop.
Yeah. Me and me and Vapo will go grab him a... Yo, Vapo, come on over. Yeah, alright, let's
do this. Is that
fucking
get out? Doesn't matter. Step him out. Stop, and let the last one down.
Alright, fine.
Oh, no. Yep.
No, we're definitely under fire. No, I don't.
I want to see Skinner's bomb. Fuck, we should have brought somebody else to take your lat kit. This is...
shit. What have you got?
I've got a breacher.
Actually, let's help this guy build a FOP.
I'm on the outside gate here. I got a long
walk.
Do you
want the left kit? We're more likely to be using the left kit than the breacher, I reckon.
Yo, I just rolled up on a fucking FOB, and I got killed.
You take my breacher kit and get it.
I don't know how to use explosives. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, yeah, I forgot you're a medic.
You don't know how to use the breacher kit?
Not with the the fucking C4 explosive.
It's pretty easy. You really just get on the enemy FOB and chuck it down by clicking on it. But this is a friendly FOB if this is the one you're talking about.
Hey, Kinky, just go ahead and come up to us. I mean...
I see enemy right now in front of me. I'm just going to...
How you do?
I'm going to take him out.
Is your squad leader Forrest?
I'm getting Kinky right now, so leave me alone.
Those two warehouses right there, the top one is where he's at. Where the fuck?
Get swifty.
Relay that to your commanders. Alright, done.
What are you doing?
Over here. Blew my fucking cover, you asshole.
Sorry.
Dude, seriously? You should have asked him if he wanted a ride before driving up next to him.
Yeah, you asshole.
Yeah, like another crazy idea. Let's get into trans truck and get into chem weapons from the east, from like the rail bridge.
Guys, man up in the trans truck. We need support squad 4. This suck.
Yeah,
got a bunch of guys in the trans truck.
There's a guy that likes to blow fucking cups. Look at me. I'm pissed off.
Hey, we are helping this guy set up a super FOB.
Let's drive into Chemweb's.
Well,
we can take the rail bridge. Just drive in,
well,
get in the warehouse.
We should set up assets before we move on.
Well, Squad 4's pinned. They're asking for assistance, like, now.
Okay, let's do this. Let's go south and then west. How about that? Except we're taking fire from, like, west.
Alright, so what are we doing?
Push over, leave the trans truck. This is a big target.
Okay. So.
I'm going to try and take some of the fire off Squad 4 because they'll do a better job than us, so we can just draw fire. Kaz is up.
No, guys, remember what our old squad lead said. Don't be in the skyline. Sight B. There's enemies to the west, northwest area. I just got taken out by one.
Yeah, we've got enemies coming in southwest.
You a medic?
Push to the target,
don't like
guys.
Cast.
Push on these squads.
Don't like cast at all. Well, there goes the trans truck. And the assets on the roof.
Yeah, I did throw smoke. They're shooting through it.
I don't like that warthog.
The hobby's down.
Guys, push on this. Push on the mark. We've got them down at the moment.
Can you please rally point or something?
I need more people next to me.
Should we give up and spawn?
Can you spawn on the fob?
The hobby's down.
Yeah, not the closest one.
Then hold spawn.
Ooh, someone got me.
Squad 6 is going back.
I don't know what the hell that was.
Yeah, but...
Oh, that was a sniper. Okay.
You know, why'd you spawn at that one?
Oh, fuck, he didn't specify which one.
I did say hold spawn, though.
After?
Oh, well. No, okay.
I'm slow, I'm sorry. I got like ADHD, FASD, you know, retardism, goes on.
Yep, and our cast is just flying in circles.
Hey, Poxus, I'm down at warehouse. Please smoke me up, get me.
Oh, is that you right on, Plague?
Yeah, I'm on the map.
Cap.
Oh, we got enemy nearby me.
Well, that's not surprising. Call out on the map again.
I'm on the east side of the trains.
I'm down.
Sorry, man.
Yeah, it's fine. Damn our former squad leader.
We're about to lose warehouse. Really fast.
Yeah, let's spawn at the... Oh, we can't spawn at the city. Fuck. Okay, then I guess spawn at main? I don't know.
Fucking, I swear to God, pistols in this game are so underpowered.
sometimes they're great, sometimes not so much.
Just pump like four rounds into that guy and then just get headshotted.
I'm gonna RTB this lodgy that's out near Skinner's Pub. Vapo gave up on us. We were kind of not helping him out too much. We've been abandoned twice. I just drove past an enemy fob in Kilo 2. Dudes! Yo, man! Guys, there's an enemy fob just east. There's an enemy fob at Kilo 2.
I'm gonna watch this.
Kilo 2, you say?
Kilo 2, yeah, just a few hundred meters east.
Copy.
They're just setting it up, easy kill for.
Oh, is it a super bomb?
Enemy infantry, roof of gas station, Delta 5, keypad 2. Delta 5, keypad 2 on the roof of gas station.
Darn it, I got the lodgy this time. That's right.
Attention all squads, this is Leader 4. Chem Weapons is now going neutral.
How is doing the city?
يحتاج إلى عمليات إصلاح في هذا الموقع.
Either of you guys have mics?
Yeah.
Sweet. Just building a fob. Try to keep Al-Qadir from being fucked. Area for me. I'll see if I can build a fob on the north end of that too.
All squads, mortars are ready for targets. Mortars is squad 7.
There are enemies in the warehouse flak. Can you mortar?
We need anti-air up, guys. Their cast is good. Get some anti-airs up.
Oh my god, I forgot my... La la la.
Cass has completely fucked up the Kilo 4 fob.
And what do you want to do now?
Is that friendly?
Yeah. Yeah.
Go forward.
Shozo, you got a mic?
One enemy soldier outside, gentlemen, that's it. Keep your eyes on that door.
Are you streaming live right now on Skinner03 YouTube?
No, I'm not.
Oh man, yeah, you're missing out.
Trekker joined in.
What's up? I got Trekker. A live GM in.
Excellent, buddy.
Dude,
you know,
you
can team up with Mosinger.
Yeah, I'm at main, by the way. You even do things that YouTubers do that make tons of money, like $4,000 a month or more.
I wish that would be my
dude. You listen. You greet everyone that comes in the squad and all that. That's really nice. People will like that. Just for that, they'll donate like $100 to you.
Well, shouldn't it be that way? Also, well, give me a second, buddy. We were under fire.
Are you hit?
He's down. He's down.
Shit. Okay, gentlemen, we're going to have to relocate. Let's move to the second floor, and we're going to stick to the north side. Second floor, north side, gentlemen. The enemy needs to wonder where we're at. Second floor, please. Okay, now secure all access points. Stay on the north side. Remember, there's a sniper looking at us through the window from the north side. Make sure you don't... Excellent. Anybody hurt? Endler's down.
I got him.
We
got
to get Endler up.
Hey, what's the heavy anti-tank? Oh no, somebody has it. Damn it.
So we're going to get really busy out here. Enemy soldiers are going to surround us. Gentlemen, looks like more than likely an enemy squad has been dropped out here. Stay in cover. Hey, Mosin.
What's up, bro?
Yeah.
You guys are going to have to come out all the way to Kilo 4-ish. Get inside one of those bunkers and drop the crates out there. Orders will follow afterwards. Hey, gentlemen, at one point we're going to have to come down.
Hey, I'm taking off in the chopper. I guess you're going to take that Lodgy down to Chem Web. So it's,
okay.
I mean,
Trigger,
we could drop
just,
a crate.
Just go to the marker.
Oh, sorry about that.
Squad is down. Squad is down, and Bloodwind's down. Yeah, Moses, sorry, dude. We're pretty busy out here on Chem.
I'm on
down.
The way right now.
Okay, gentlemen, drop all of you. Drop your smokes now. Smoke and Endler, drop your smokes.
I got a full squad with me inbound right now.
If you can't, drop your smokes.
Is the tank still in the area, Skinner?
Yes.
Yeah.
Do not land the chopper out of here, bud. Moses, see if he can land you somewhere on demolition pit right around the marker.
On the marker? I was going to bring the support to you guys.
No. Don't come out here. There's an enemy tank here. He's angry, and he looks...
Am I getting you up?
Stand by, smoking. See if you can get me up. I'm going to keep holding spot. Medic is still available. Five. And gentlemen, those of you who are down, you're going to spawn in back on main, please. On main. We're going to go to a warehouse this time. Trekker, continue to the marker, please.
Understood.
Go inside that little bunker on the marker, okay?
Yeah.
Meet you over there in a little bit. Molson spawn back in on me.
How'd you know I was dead?
I can see you, that you're dead on the map.
Yeah, the chapel tower, but it wasn't going to be a chapel tower anymore.
Alright, gentlemen, we did a fairly good job on Chem Weapons Facility. We held it as much as we could.
Got taken out by
Good
Cass.
Job, guys. Good job.
Me and the Lodgy are dead.
Okay,
what hit you?
Tricker? Oh, crap.
We have another Lodgy here.
Okay, is that a Lodgy or a transport?
Yeah, it's a Lodgy.
Okay.
I grabbed it just in time. Somebody else is going to grab it.
Excellent.
Where are you?
Oh, wait up for me.
Okay, Mosin. Okay. Yeah, I got it. Somebody heal Mosin.
Somebody heal me, too.
Okay, gentlemen, let me figure this out, because I think our next step, we're going to have to go to Kilo 1 and set up a fob there.
There may still be an enemy fob at Kilo 2. There was a while ago.
Hey,
dude,
guys,
that's
there's
pretty
a,
far, man.
There's a Jeep rolling around. See, that guy just jumps out of the Jeep, and we're going to take that one. Yeah, dude, that's the only shot we have right now. We get too close.
Wait, can you see if Tank Squad coordinates something to take out that tank at Chem Weps?
Stand by.
That was beautiful.
Ass hats,
dude. Yep, I look at Tank Squad is dealing with it. Okay, guys, I'm trying to figure out what's going to be our next step. We don't have any transport available.
Well, there's helicopters. I can fly one. There's no admin. Oh, there's Trans just caught up.
Okay. Guys, you're going to board the chopper. I'm going to talk to him. He's going to drop you on Kilo 1. And, Smokin', you're going to ride with me, bud. Come on into the truck. All right, gentlemen, I have agreed with the chopper to drop you off right around Kilo 1. We're going to set the fob there, and we're going to go on a nice walk in the desert. George Brad. Just going
to... We're waiting on one.
It's going to take you a good 10 minutes to get there.
Okay, hyper, get on chopper, exit. And we lost Al-Qadir. Still, we have two squads in the area. Let's see what they can do. In the meantime, let's see if we can throw an assault.
We lost our tower to our house.
Let me see. Yes, we did. Alright. If Moscow's neutral, then we'll change gears and we'll fall back. Momentarily, let's give this Kilo 1 fob a shot. Only one fob. And from there, we'll start moving towards warehouse. It'll be a nice walk. Once we get to the warehouse area, we're going to check if there is. If it's too hot, or I mean, if the area's not too hot, we'll bring the logging back down. And we'll try to build up on fob that is a little closer. 12 liters on its way to the market.
Oh my god, really,
guys,
dude?
What happened? What's going on?
Kilo was getting locked. He dropped us in the hotel. Dropped one crate. And now he's
down. And he's hurt. Be careful. Oh, get away from him. Yeah, I'm dead.
You want me to take...
Let's drop a repair station on him.
Yeah, I'm going to drop a repair station.
Should I take his kit?
Yeah, grab my lat kit.
Hey, hypersonic Mosin.
I'll give it back when I come back. What kit did you have?
I have grenadier, so...
Oh, shit.
Came from 120.
I'll just have to...
Hey, grenadier. Hypersonic Mosin, hold spawn. Gentlemen, make your way towards the marker. I'm gonna have Smokin' come back and pick you guys one up, one at a time. On the launcher.
Right, copy.
There's another chopper at base.
I think we can conclude that enemy FOB is still at Kilo 2.
Yeah, I have eyes on the gnome.
Make your way towards the mark, gents. Hyper Mosin, hold spawn.
That's where that AA came from. Wow.
Watch the
yeah, squad is getting shot at.
150.
Okay, smoking. Take the truck to the marker. Go. Come on, squad leader's gonna go on foot.
Enemy fall spotted.
Okay, direction.
Fire on it.
Oh crap! I see it. Enemy fobs on the marker. Okay, smoking. Find the house. Just park it somewhere around here.
Reloading.
Up. It's gone.
Okay.
Enemy cast overhead.
Yep. All right, gents, I'm going to move towards you guys. We're going to try to set up a rally. Talk to cast. No. Come on, are you under fire?
I'm just trying to keep that toe suppressed.
Trigger, Ender, move east. We'll set up a rally. Right around them. Right around them.
Okay.
Avoid the line of sight between us and that FOB.
You need smoke on the... between you and the FOB.
Actually, this is a bad place to set up a FOB. And set up a rally.
I was going to tell... Oh, rally? Okay, never mind.
Yeah.
We have one crate where the chopper went down.
Yep. Al-Qadir is under control.
Copy. That squad is dead. Alright, gents, for those of you near the marker, just pull west. And if you're down, guys, just spawn back in on Echo 4. Echo 4.
I got another logi.
Is that on Echo 4?
No, I grabbed it from main. Or I can grab a Humvee with a 50 cal.
Okay, we're going to grab
not
both.
A Humvee, a fucking Jeep thing. Grab we're both.
Gonna, yes. So, Hyper, you're going to spawn on main. You're going to grab that Jeep.
Hurry, because there's, like, people around and they
gentlemen,
might...
Gentlemen, those of you on the top of the map, move towards your west. Hyper's going to grab that Jeep and he's going to try to pick you up. Don't worry about you.
There's also a trans truck here, so...
Okay, let me see.
Might want to grab the trans truck instead. It has crates.
Transport truck. Don't mean to transfer the Jeep. Can you both?
Spawn on main Hyper. Get yourself a transport truck. Alright, John, those of you with squad leader, if you spawn in on Echo 4, you're going to move towards your northwest. We're going to meet up on North Shore.
Let's keep going. I'm just giving you cover fire.
One G1 trans.
Okay. Hyper, you need to get those folks on the north side of the map.
On the way.
Thank you, sir. Lots of good APCs closing in.
Wait, what the fuck's going on? Why are you going that way?
Moses, talk to me.
What? Oh, I'm going to the mark and he's going to pick you guys up?
Yeah.
Yes.
Copy that. Also, on the
going
way.
To the marker. And Hyper's going to pick up the rest of the squad north side of the map.
Roger, we're on the way. One tank.
Those of you on the north side of the map, move west.
Is there a specific place where you cross? Anyway.
Stand by, Hyper. There's traffic going on.
Oh my god.
Enemy Abrams, for those on the north side of the map. Is that the smoke?
And Corcel is down. Corcel, hold spawn. You're going to select Rally 4 when I sip it, okay?
I can get him up on medic.
Okay, give it a shot. Guys, hypersonic is closing in with his transport. Mosin, you're in?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there's... Looks like a friendly Lodgy just got blown up. See if you can hide that Lodgy just a little bit.
Yeah, I'm down as well.
Before the enemy cast comes in and finds...
Where should I spawn in?
Endler, I'm going to set up a rally for you once I meet up with Mr. Mosin.
I hit it a little bit. It should be good.
Excellent.
Yo, hypersonic, stop the truck, stop the truck.
Hey, guys, the only shot we have at this is actually heading south.
Hi, this is the buildings behind us, man.
Use the
Abrams is
middle
right
of the
ahead.
Map to get to oil field, set up a there, and then start assaulting warehouse.
Turn around, don't go up there.
Yeah, turn around.
Don't go up there. The Abrams is right in front of us.
Okay,
dude, stop driving forward. What the fuck?
Go west.
Go west, dude. The Abrams is right behind us.
Oh shit! Oh my god, he doesn't see us. He has his turret on us. Turn a little bit to the left, trust.
Whoa.
He sees okay, us. Rally set. Corcel, make sure you select Rally 4. Look at that A10, man. He's near main. Oh, A10's coming in.
Well, there's no.
Yeah, we're down.
Let's spawn in on that
listen,
rally before
there's
just
no. Rally's up. There's no admins on, so people can do what they want.
Okay, spawn on the rally, gents.
I got a 30-second delay.
Oh, the transport truck got destroyed?
Yeah, Abrams.
Yeah, there's a tank up there.
Oh, crap.
I wonder if the hat kit's available. Does it like, respawn after a while?
Yep. Okay, let me figure this out.
I'm going to drop one crate, yeah?
Do it. Okay, gentlemen, stand by. Spawn on the rally, please.
Oh, I got the hat kit, boss.
Excellent.
The Eryx from Egypt.
All right, guys, since we lost the transport, we're going to have to scratch that. We're going to have to go to Mosque Flag. We're going to try to hold it as best as we can. Okay, hold on. Before we go, let's just set up a fob.
This is a great backyard, actually.
Watch out, buddy. And fob's up. Gentlemen, please dig it up.
Might want to point that Eryx east.
I don't have a shovel because I'm hat. Oh, somebody should get the AA kit, man.
Just once the fob is done, let's meet up on the marker.
Did you get that hat kit?
Marker set. Let's move out.
Where's the fucking tank?
Could be coming up on our east enemy point.
I don't hear it.
No. Yeah, the tank was actually northeast. Were you guys, Hyper, that's where you guys shot? Got shot northeast?
Yeah.
Okay, I hear the tank.
You said you hear it?
Yeah. He's southwest.
Man, I hope I don't let you guys down with this hat thing. Once you fire it, does it like auto-track
you
the tank?
Will never let us down, buddy.
You won't auto-track. All you got to make sure of is that you let the things, the sort of...
Oh, like the box close in?
Let the box close in before you hit it.
And well, that will make
straight.
It track.
No, it'll make it go straight.
Yep. Hey, gentlemen, looks like enemy tank is southwest of our position.
Oh, this squad is
leader
so
towards
cool.
The mark.
Well, this needs to be recorded or streamed or something.
I'm going to leave that up to you, Wilson. How's that?
No, you're the Skinner 03, dude. You got it, man. You got the juice.
Hey, come on over to the marker, gentlemen. Enemy tank is nearby.
You would make millions, dude. Just let me set it all up and you just be you.
Okay, Mosin.
Where's the tank?
There's a ladder on the marker. I need you to find the ladder. The ladder's on the west side of the building.
Is he firing on us?
Don't know.
Taking fire.
We're taking fire from what, 75?
East. Yeah,
okay,
east
do not
75.
Go up the ladder.
Copy that.
Yeah, that sounds like we have also an enemy NPC north.
I left the lat kit behind.
Shit, Smokin and Antler are down. Where did the shot come from?
I'm fine,
I'm fine.
I think they're coming from east.
Can you guys call out on vocals so I can get you?
I think the shot came from 75.
Yeah, me too, I concur.
See you again, guys.
75.
075 around there. Also, I hear an enemy.
Yeah, it's coming in from the north. Gentlemen, we gotta move south. Let's go.
Here you go. Spot back hit.
Okay, enemy tank is north of our position.
Thank you.
Guys, enemy troops are now also southwest of our position near the bridge. Marker set, coming over to Squatty. Squatty's on the marker.
Enemy in
position. Okay. All right, guys, enemy troops are near Squat 7. They are around that marker. But regardless, guys, we need to make our way towards Mosque. And now enemy tank, we also got a shot from the east. Make your way towards squad leader. Squad leader's now.
Is that a tank or an APC?
That's an APC and a tank. Don't know where the tank is, but I know there's an APC also nearby. Tank is north. Got to make our way towards Moss, gents. Please look at me on the marker, on the fob. I mean, on the map. Mosin, stay close, bud.
Alright, I'm coming.
Everybody over here. Everybody in here. APC's closing in. Okay, stick on this corner. Stay on this corner right here. Stay on this corner, gentlemen.
Everybody good?
Okay, Mosin. I'm going to set a marker, the estimated location where the APC is right around there. We're a little further out. And look at that, Chem Weapons is capping.
Hallelujah.
Holy moly. That's actually Squad 6 and Squad 8. Hey, I hear a ladder. Who is that? Is that friendly?
That was me.
They're shooting from somewhere, man.
Guys, I still hear that APC. Hold position. Oh, shit, he is there. Mosin, he is right on the marker, buddy. And he looks damn scary, dude.
He's behind a wall to me.
He's on the marker, dude. And he's shut his engines off. He is stationary. He is the sweetest target for you, dude.
Do you see him?
Yes. Okay, he's moved out. Coming to update the marker. He is right on the marker right now.
Yeah, I see him.
I think there's two.
He just passed by real fast.
That's okay. Take your time.
Enemy just right ahead. Enemy 105. Let him see us.
Come on, for those of you with Squatty, come on over to the other room on Squatty's position. We're going to take defensive position on this marker.
What?
And the tank. Yo, there's a fucking tank. You want to follow me and get it?
Where?
Hit Mosin, follow him. Gentlemen, the rest of the squad, follow squad leader towards the marker. Let's go. We're going to get to the second floor of this building. We're going to garrison the building.
Be careful, dude. Busy. There's APCs there.
Yep, we got enemy troops coming in from that marker, gents. They're out in the field. So it looks like their fob is probably... Enemy troops are coming in from the marker. Wilson, just track down that chopper. Track down the tank. Gentlemen, you are free to fire and fire at will, regardless of the distance of the enemy is.
Alright, East 105 on the rooftop.
Hey, he's on the rooftop. On marker, rooftop, on marker. If you can nail him. Handler, shoot a grenade down there, buddy. I'll give you the distance.
How do you sit this?
Okay, distance is 100 meters. Okay, press right click. Right click on, get your sights up. Now press Q and set your distance.
Somebody hold Q. Revive me.
Go ahead, let's go.
Gentlemen, Kim Weapons is now cap.
Were you down at medic view outside on the ground or on the roof?
Yeah,
or what?
APC 105 on the street.
Complex, just
how do you dial in the...
Okay, I'm going to
leave west.
Hey, Bradley, southeast.
Paulson, take your time. Don't rush
it.
Don't want to stay in this building momentarily.
Right here.
Bradley's heading south.
Enemy in the mosque. Never mind, friendly.
Yeah, there's enemy troops coming in from the southeast. Gentlemen, for those of you in that building, stay right there.
Where the fuck's that APC?
Okay, enemy pilot is parachuting north. See if you can shoot him. He's still in the air. Alright guys, Squad 7 is here. We're going to start moving towards the west. We're going to go support Al-Qadir flag. New marker set. Grab your gear. Move out. Try to avoid using streets. Squad 7 is in this area. We're going to go take over the other flag. Marker set. Squad is down. Stay on the move. Avoid the area where squad leader is. See if you can move towards the west.
I think there's a guy on top
enemy
of the mosque.
Enemy tank on Charlie 3. Mosin, if that helps in any way. Blood 1, hold spawn.
Yeah, that's all the way on the other side of the city. There's a friendly tank moving in on him.
Commander, someone look at the FOB mosque. I-4. You're down, hold spawn.
Hey, is
there a vehicle near
you? We're going to spawn in on India 4, gentlemen.
What? I don't know.
Wait for the FOB on India 4.
Are you guys like inside the mosque or next to it? Or
no.
Guys, if you move north a little bit to the next street over and then west, you can make it over to the marker.
Okay, gentlemen, for those of you who are down, you're going to spawn on India 4. India 4. Gents, for those of you on mosque, see if you can move a little bit towards the west. You've got to make sure the enemy doesn't take over Al-Qadir. Smoking, spawn in on India 4.
What's up?
So, should I take that lodgy we had or what?
Is the lodgy still on North Shore?
Nope, it's gone off the map.
Okay.
Wait, yes, it is.
You know what? Momentarily, the area is too hot. We're just going to move. If you go down spawn on India 4, we're going to make our way towards where...
Medic, over here.
Okay, gentlemen, from this point on, we're going to have to split up.
Yo, medic, I'll get over there to you.
If you go down, once again, gentlemen, spawn in on India 4.
There's somebody to the north of us.
We have 50 tickets left.
All right, I'm coming over. Get ready to heal me up.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, heal me.
You're good.
Sweet. Okay, let's cross again so we're in cap.
Mosin. Mosin, to see if one of our medics can get you up. Let me see. Hyper's still with you. Keep that kit, buddy. See if you can recover it.
Who's in here?
Gentlemen, 38 tickets left. All right, guys, momentarily see if you can stick around. Al Qadir flag.
Pink smoke.
Yeah, I see him.
Okay, I'm alive again. Oh shit, enemy tank nearby. I'm about to take it out.
Go for it, Mosin.
What the fuck was that?
Any chopper?
Yeah, totally.
Can you see it?
Want to go hunting?
Oh. Got nothing to lose.
We might be able to... might be able to swing the clock a little bit.
Yeah.
Swing the scoreboard.
That's not our fire.
No, that's us. That's one of our guys.
Is it?
Yeah.
That's not ours.
Yeah, that's one of our guns.
If you're working it, I don't know.
Fuck, we don't want to go on that street.
Enemy suit of ice.
Now what?
Okay, blood, move in. I'm watching west. Avoid your...
Can you hear me, man? I am in the top floor of the building.
Oh, we got enemy armor west.
I'm under fire. I cannot advance.
Gentlemen, what's the situation on Al Qadir and Mosque?
Al Qadir flag is fine. We got enemy armor west outside the city. Not sure what it is.
Mosin, you tracking that?
Negatory, Captain.
15 tickets left. Warehouse's flag is capping. Gentlemen, for those of you with Squatty, you are now free to fire and fire at will. You shoot the soldiers at the distance.
Also friendly firing.
Okay, guys, warehouse is going to start getting bombed. For those of you with Squatty, I need you to hunker down between these two ramps. Bombs comes in, you're going to lay flat on the ground.
Say again?
Any chopper. North
west. Let's go after them. No, that's our friendly chopper.
Okay, all right, gentlemen, warehouse now is capped.
I got two squads.
Those of you on Al Qadir, see if you can regroup.
Can you ask, if we move into that
regroup
right field right next to us?
Okay, we're going east.
And we are done, gentlemen. Unfortunately, we didn't make it. We'll see you guys next round.
Nice to look at that. Skinner, that could have been the end of your YouTube stream right there. 100,000 subscribers immediately.
Holy shit, I killed a fucking cast with my
machine
gun attack, dude.
God,
holy
man.
Shit.
Oh, that's a good job, buddy.
Yeah, that's a good
manager.
Yeah, no, I saw that. That was cool.
Fucking awesome, dude.
On tank.
Hey, why aren't you guys playing the CD server of Blue Drake?
Fuck Blue Drake.
Fuck that guy.
Then why are you playing on the server?
Blue Drake has a
free fucking server.
You playing on the server?
There's another one. There's the new map. Hold on,
bro. You sound 14.
But
let me lay this spliffy down for you. Right? There's only really four total servers you could play this game on.
No.
So where else would we be?
But did you heard about his new community server?
Did you heard about the new community server?
Is that his impression of a dick in his mouth?
Yes, there's one right now. I'll accept it. I'll even care.
Yeah,
keep on talking. Empty. Everybody likes to hear your voice, man.
Have you heard the news about the Quran?
Bad
news? I've not heard the bad news.
What the tarak? Hey, look at that. Look at the number 13th player on the U.S. side. Look at his score, dude. He's going to hell. Lieutenant Medina. He's going straight to hell.
Hey, can I join him?
You have to get 666 on your score.
Choo-choo on the hell train.
666 Mafia. So,
or hell bus. Because there's a highway to hell.
As a girl,